We cannot afford to be so politically correct anymore.